Hello friends, in this video, I would want to talk about ITC. Now, ITC is a company which we would have all used in some way or the other. All of us have been active or passive smokers in our life, and ITC is the first name which comes to our mind when we think about cigarettes. However, over the years, ITC has evolved from being just a cigarettes major into other products and services. It has widened its product range and now is into the following businesses such as FMCG, hotels, agribusiness, paperboards, specialty papers, information technology and packaging. ITC was established in the year 1910, starting from a leased office on Radha Bazar Lane to where it is today. It has indeed come a long, long way. It has established a lot of brands since its inception, namely Kitchens of India, Ready to Eat, Indian Gourmet Dishes, Minto, and Candyman Confectionery, Ashirwad Atta, Sunfeast, Bingo, Yippee, Gamon, Be Natural, Fable, Sunbeam Gourmet Coffee, ITC MasterChef, Farmland, AIM Matches, and Mangaldeep Agarbatti. It has also ventured into soaps, shampoos, deodorants, cigars, etc. Now, ITC is one of India's foremost private sector companies with a market capitalization of nearly $52 billion and gross sales value of $10 billion. It is carbon, water, and solid waste recycling positive. 6 million sustainable livelihoods are due to ITC's business vision and expansion. The eChopal initiative has strengthened the farmers. Under this, computers are installed with internet access in rural areas of India to offer them up-to-date marketing and agricultural information. This has become a case study at Harvard Business School. 4 million farmers have benefited out of this. The company ITC is headquartered in Kolkata, West Bengal. It was converted into a public limited company in 1954. ITC entered into the hospitality sector with hotel business in 1975. ITC sells 81% of the cigarettes and bidi in Asia, where 275 million people use tobacco products. ITC is India's largest seller of branded foods. It is present across 6 categories in the food business, including snack foods, ready-to-eat meals, fruit juices, dairy products, and confectionery. ITC's hotels division is the second largest hotel chain in India. ITC's sustainability initiatives are as follows: afforestation program, watershed development program, sustainable agriculture, livestock development, women empowerment, primary education, skilling and vocational training, etc. Nearly 43% of the company's energy consumption is met from renewable sources. Now, coming to the stock market investor's perspective, ITC is considered to be a defensive company and it has created close to 25% CAGR in wealth over the past 25 years. It is a part of the Nifty 50 and is one of the most respected companies in India. Its chairman, Mr. Sanjeev Puri, has said that ITC is planning to invest in startups, chiefly in the FMCG segment. The company is also thinking of opening exclusive stores in locations with high footfall to sell its entire gamut of FMCG products. ITC is also planning to launch 40 to 50 FMCG products every year to achieve 1 lakh crore in revenue. It launched 50 FMCG products in 2018-19, its highest ever in a single fiscal. This year, the company has launched 26 products. With this, we come to the end of this video. Until then, goodbye.